Do a little stretching. Open your feet nice and wide, a little bit outside of your shoulders. Don't make like your back arch. Let's make sure that we tuck baby in and support the spine. Arms are gonna go up with a nice inhale. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Bring those shoulders back. Head releases down. And hold. Other side and hold and bring it in. Exhale out, contract in, exhale out, contract in, rounding the spine, exhale out, contract in, exhale out. Contracting. Bring it up. Arms up. Exhale. Up. Exhale. Up. Exhale. Up. Exhale. It down. Big circles. Reverse. Inhale. Bring hands down to the knees. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, contract. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. And roll it up. Hips. Last time. Push it back and tuck forward. Tuck forward. Squeeze. stay here. Hold. Nice flat back. Swing. Swing. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Relax back. Good. Bring the feet together. Step one foot behind you. Nice, deep, solid lunge. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Bring it together. Other side. Inhale up. Exhale down. 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 Bring it together. Step one foot in front of the other. Step. Push those hips back. Bend that supporting leg. Hold. Switch after four breaths. Inhale. Exhale. Good. If you need to focus on balance, you can grab a wall. You don't need it, relax your hand. Hold for four breaths. And switch sides. Warm up our ankles. Switching on. If you need to use a wall, grab a wall. Flex, point, flex, point. And switch. Leg swings, front, back. Switch. You can do this without the wall. Shake it out. Now you're ready to get into your workout.